at me. I will never pass for the perfect husband or the perfect son. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart. Who is that boy I see staring straight back at me? Why is my reflection someone I don't know? Somehow I cannot hide who I am, though I tried.